Good afternoon and welcome to Baku. This was the arena, if you think back to 2017, of one of the most eventful races of modern history, with controversy behind the safety car, last second overtakes, and a historic podium for Williams and for Lance Stroll. So let's find out what lies in store for us this year. It's time for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. It's 3.7 miles around a lap of Baku City Circuit then, with 7 rights and 13 lefts, giving us a total of 20 corners. Watch out for the safety car today. Incidents are already common on this circuit, and the wet conditions will only make things worse, particularly through the incredibly narrow Turn 8. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. And judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Ricciardo, Lando Norris and Bottas, Sainz, Vettel, Tsunoda and Pierre Gasly, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Davidson and Raikkonen, Russell, Ocon, Sergio Perez, they've taken a grid penalty, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, Tictum, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
move. For a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD. Disabled by the stewards, DRS will be offline. Daniel is coming in for his stop. Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Okay, we can take you this lap. clear of the white line on the exit will receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Is 9.7 seconds. Okay, good work. Great. new fastest lap of the race. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Teammate by 14.2 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Gap ahead is 6.6 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Three laps of fuel remaining. We have two laps of fuel remaining. race, we'll see you in Parc Fermé.
And so ends another Azerbaijan Grand Prix. A fascinating race and a well-deserved victory. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think they're...
So after a mag... And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Davidson. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace.